Trying to set up this Stream Raiders thing. Let's see. Oh, wrong thing. Good evening, Gravy. Trying to remember passwords. Oh, wrong. Over to this other screen, please. Why can't I fold the screens? All right, Graves, what do I do? You're like, I need an army first, right? Oh, we do have like a basic army? Okay, Bruce, shut up. Do you know what the difference is between enter event and start battle? Drag captain unit to battlefield. Where's the captain unit? Oh. Sweet. Me versus the world, I guess. Graves, you better join my team. Don't leave me here all alone. Alright. Oh, we can put an overlay. Hold up. Browser source. Boom. Hold on. Gonna do this because I think this is the easiest way to do this. You need a link. This is the link for my layout, so that's not the link that you would need. It's easier for me to post it in chat and then grab it from my browser, so I can put it in here. Then let's see. Oh. There we go. Look at that. All right. Can't do it on mobile. It's ass. Oh yeah, we found out Miko was lying.
That bitch.
Alright, let's go confront her. Confront the That's what I call this part. How's your day, Graves?
Everybody, everybody!
Be still, Axuo. You must be like a spring breeze, not a howling gale.
I will not be still. I will howl it to heaven. Tatsunaga lives.
What nonsense he speaks.
No! The creature lives. It roars and howls in
pretty
its
okay.
Loud as the yes. Mountain.
Nice.
My wretched child. A beast blocks the way upward. You could not have passed.
Ha! I am the beast. The unholy fiend you feared? Me and my sister.
Got him.
What?
We took our mother and sought to keep you from her. With a bold disguise.
My dad's pretty good.
Idiot children. Your games will see us all killed
pretty,
by the mountain's rage.
Pretty, pretty good.
I believe you.
Tomorrow's
you
golf day.
Bold conquest,
yeah.
Were naught but hot air.
Bread. What's up,
the
pumpkin?
The beast was not slain. You gave away our futures to save your own skin. Snake,
bread.
Devil, spider. You seek not sacrifice. Your scheme lies exposed. Your, and what of Ryu? Hmm?
Okay, I can't handle the running.
Hush, mewling kitten. What do you know?
Can it truly be the dragon?
If so, why all this? Why say...
Silence! The dragon is gone. Now, meddling brat, bring forth your mother.
You shall not have her! I see through your web of lies. Accursed spider!
Yeah, spider. Damn.
No.
Yes.
That's raw. Come.
Take one step. Cutscene. Oh, mine.
You
see, the dragon lives. Miko, she gave us to
fire.
Weapons. Though this may seem a dragon, it is but a boy.
Uh-oh. Brother got turned into the dragon?
To sate your hunger, I give up my mortal form. The fox feeds her cub.
Oh, it's her son.
No! Mistress Miko!
Quickly! Fire!
Yo, she just let herself get eaten.
Like? Kill us all. Fate hangs by a thread. We must fight fire.
Plot twist. Alright, final fight the dragon.
You saw it swallow the priestess.
Ooh, the uppercut. Lots of crits. That boosted defense. What y'all up to today? Did your makeup? So I put on my makeup. Do 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 do. I think that's the wrong line, the wrong time, but Say a little before you.
The beast flees. Chase him. Dust settles.
All right, fine.
Sunlight returns. The village is saved.
I eat. We saved the village.
First, Ryu, did you see her trying to protect?
Who can know her mind? But one thing is clear. Tatsunaga's... It must be on...
Yeah, okay, we gotta go get it. I got it. Do 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 do. Oh, nice, we can turn this quest in. Boom. To Mount Fuji we go. I think we went this way last time. Yeah. More XP, go. Nice.
Wonderful.
Easy peasy.
Maybe. It doesn't bear thinking about.
Oh. All right, well, whatever. We'll gain some experience and we'll come back. Get it. Nice. And dead.
Wonderful.
Come on. All right, I'm gonna let that load, I guess. To the shrine we go. Where's she at, though? Huh. Why am I not in here? Can't even search me. How do people join me? Switch to captain. Alright. How do I? I don't know how to get people to join, or how, like, if there's a link or something. Oh well. Let's let it go and see what happens.
Now.
The maid has the key. Where she be? Ooh. Here we go.
Are the gods so cool?
We came for the key.
With Miko's light gone, yours is the only.
That was easy.
Come, we have the key. Cloud's po-
Wait. You must know the truth. It sleeps between these pages. Wake it. Make it your.
Looks like a diary of
some. Can't wake
kind.
Up a book.
Must be what? Miko's.
My sins rend my heart. The battle was fierce. But then, like a fog, blackness rose from the dragon. Poor Yu was smothered. I carried him home. He tried to fight the darkness, but the night prevailed.
It's like a werewolf situation?
The beast had cursed him. Pain racked my poor boy's body. I watched his form change. He was a dragon.
Can her words be true? Not Tatsunaga, but...
Hey, don't interrupt, honey. I want to hear how it ends.
Shut up, kid. Listen to the story.
Could he be restored? The magic mirror in which true forms are revealed. Alas, the mirror neither revealed nor restored. My son's hunger grew. It burns like hot sun. But my son must live. Till I must. Thus have I chosen. The.
Oh. That's a jerk move.
Ugh, it's a tragic tale. The, maybe if we could get our hands on that mir-
But Miko is gone.
Rip.
You cannot be saved. Oh, Mother Devourer!
Yes, the time-
I don't want to kill her son. It's fucked up.
Hmm.
Dang. Thought I could go right to it. Oh well.
Oh well.
See ya.
A warm welcome.
Sure thing, kid. Well, shit. Fight all of you. Oh, that's a rare thing right there. Oh, god dang. It's a panda. Okay, Bruce, Jesus. Ooh, a level. More levels. All the levels. Jerkules. Stood up. No. No. Nope.
And stay down.
Okay. That was something. Get his lock tight. I thought I had a key. I thought I had a key. Oh, shoot. Battle's ready to begin. Let's see. Let's go. Me by myself. Look at me go. I'm on a rampage. I feel like we might be here a while. We'll just mute that. We'll check back in. Ooh, look at this place. Bloody hands. Gross.
Sick.
Thank goodness.
Oh. That was okay. Smacked him to death. Piece of firewood. Oh, shit. Ran right into him.
And stay down.
This guy. Found a fireball. How's that something? nice. Another fireball. Let's fight this metal thing. Very good experience. Kaiser, Kaiser. Insta killed. Okay.
Is this really him? The man who once kind as the sun? What? For our dear home's sake, I would gladly give my life. He must be released.
I'll release him.
Straight to hell.
Everyone, show no mercy.
Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Nice. Big damage. Holy sh! Stop hitting her! No! This is. We are booked. Oh, I forgot. I was gonna say, dude, we threw everything at that guy. Stand back.
I don't like the look of this.
Season of the Beast.
Dude, you ate your mom. Sorry, bro.
I am free at last. I shed my shell of torment.
Just to live the rest of your life knowing you ate your mom.
Though great, could not show the truth. That truth lay within. With it inside me, at last the miasma cleared. The one question remains. How did the mirror get there? What? Time grows short. My spirit ebbs. But I am ready. I ask only this. Tell my mother I love her.
Yeah.
I await her there.
Yeah, she's definitely not waiting for you. So, Don't expect that.
When first we came here, rage burned in me at Miko, at her treachery. But though she did wrong, she did it with good reason, or so she believed. She loved her son Ryu. Now to the village.
At last, we are saved.
Mother! Yes!
Can you forgive us? To condone your sacrifice brought eternal shame.
The past is buried. A new season greets us all. A season of sun.
How can the sun shine on a village whose people drift now, rudderless? We believed in lies, trusted one who betrayed us. Who now will guide us?
Are grown-ups not supposed to be able to think for themselves?
The dragon is gone. For this, we thank our friends here, but Miko the most. Though she betrayed us, we only live thanks to her. Our breath is her gift. To sacrifice us must have burned hotter than fire. We must forgive her. A new dawn awaits. We must make our own future. She died that we might. They do not need to know the whole truth. They have seen tragedy enough. The people of Hotto must rely on themselves now. And Atsuko and I will make sure they do.
Hot Spring Hero. Let's check on our... victory. We won. 31 kills. I don't know how this works. No. Yeah, we got gold. And a skin. Colin, what's up? Upgrade the archers. Oh, we only have one scroll. All right, let's do an archer. What do you got? So we can just buy all the ore? Oh, damn. We haven't sold anything in a hot second. Sell the gold bars? Sure. Not be bought? Okay, let's hang on to that then. Sale price is only 2,000. Lame. We can sell duplicates. Hmm. check the weapon and armor shop. See if there's anything new. Oh, well, hello. Oh, it says they're rarity, too. Flame Tang Boomerang. We didn't even check armor. Wolf Dragon Armor. Flame Shield is dope. Liquid Metal Helmet.
God dang. These look so cool, but they're so expensive.
All right, well. Gotta ask about the forge, huh? Maybe, temple? Goes maid again, huh? Back to the maid. She knows everything. The volcano's peak. Ooh. Crucible key. Shit's about to get wild. Going to the top of the mountain. We gotta go to the cryptic crypt for something too, I thought. Don't quite remember. Thank you. See ya. Oh shit, everybody's still dead. Can't cast it. He doesn't have it. All right, we're gonna maybe. Ugh, I don't want to run all the way back. We will use it on Serena. Oh, they're res. They're just not healed. For sure. In that case, then we can... Boom. 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 Noise. 0 points? Nastier knives.
Your knives are nasty.
66 points though? Holy shit. Oh, we were saving up for that. I fucked up. I forgot about that. I'm like, why'd she have so many points? Oh, we could have gotten it too. We're at 66. Balls. Ultraviolet, huh? Nice. Triple strike. Raging dragons, that sounds dope.
Raging dragons! A girl!
Still on. I like that. We'll wait. What else did I want to do? We did the lineup, we did that. How do we see all of our... There you go, pep power.
Pep power.
What were the ones that we needed? We needed Blaze of Glory, I think? This one? Hold on. Okay, we need... Use the Arise pet power on the Knight, the Eerie Irie. Arise, Blaze of Glory. Arise and Blaze of Glory. So we know we have Blaze of Glory. Arise. We need Silvando. Okay, well, at least we have them. Oh, what's up, buddy? Man. Getting the hookup on the passwords. Is there any Mansters in here? Oh, look at that little feller go.
What's happening?
Oh, damn. It's hot.
It's beautiful. This is the place we saw in the vision. I'd know that decor anywhere.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's make a new Sword of Light so we can go chop the Lord of Shadows down to size.
We need the other pieces, you idiot. I wonder if it'll let us forge shit. Dermot! Food time? No. Oh. No, I had it. It was a cutscene. Ore from the battleground and the hammer from Galopolis. Fine, we'll break out the fun size forge. Cross cutter blow. It's not even that good. I mean, I still gotta make them, but... I hate that there's certain things we can't buy, but I get it. All right, then let us use... Let's go to Galopolis. Welcome back, by the way, Graves.
So the rumors were true. Erdwin's lantern descends towards Galopolis.
Yeah, I tried searching myself in the Stream Raiders thing, and I couldn't even find my name. I don't know how.
They say it began when Yggdrasil fell and darkness covered the land. But why? What is happening to our world? Erdwin's lantern, eh?
Oh, I'm definitely connected to it through Twitch. What is that thing?
Back in Dundrasil, we had a legend that after Erdwin defeated the Dark One, he ascended to the skies as a star so he could watch over Erdrea for all eternity. Favorite stories, and I always thought it was just that, a story. But now I'm not so sure. I mean, if the Lord of Shadows' rise caused Erdwin's lantern to descend, are you even listening, laddie? Charming. Well, I can share my musings with you again if you'd like. Well, we'd best go and see
the Sultan. There was a quest in here, wasn't there? Galopolis. Gondolia. Gloria. Guess not. Can you search for me, Graves? Do you know? I think because it's me, I can't search for myself. But I can neither confirm nor deny. You got now? Ooh, fizzle foil. We need that. Was this not here before? Did I not check this? Maybe I didn't know to check the things. Weird. We opened this already, yeah? Yeah. Oh, he's a disappearing one. Locked from the other side. That is a great question. I'm still new to this, so I'm not entirely sure. I did somehow get to like a search feature, but I just don't remember how. Ooh, that's pretty dope. Okay. If it's too much of a issue, then don't worry about it, but some of these are dope. Like, I want to buy them just because. Dark shield. Bandit mail. Only have 19,000 left.
No.
That was weird. Save, please. Thank you. How did we miss all this stuff? I would like to know. Hell yeah, I want to enter. Let's go. I'm ready to ride. I don't need this intro. I'm insane! Lapping, mother... Out of control. New record! I'm race right now. Right now. Skip this. Let's go. That counts. Get out of my way. Not even a problem. Gold cup time. Potential shortcut, maybe? Back? Okay. Survey says... No, what is happening? I don't like that. Link you? What am I linking you? What do I need to... What do I need to get you? What? That link is just for an overlay, I think. Oh, it says select a captain. Here you go. So there's a thing where it says choose a streamer, and then you can search by captain. And I don't see me up there. But I am searching it from my account, so I can't tell. Let me know if I show up. Am I there? Did it work? That's dumb. Oh no, I'm gonna die. I'm dead.
Thanks for nothing.
Army. I don't get it. How am I not showing up? Waiting for it to load. Waiting for it to load. Choose streamer. Why don't I show up? It's kind of bullshit. Yeah, I don't know. Log out and log in. See what that does. All right. Logging in. We'll see if that fixes it, Graves. All right, see if you can find me now, I guess. Other than that, I don't know what else to do. Yeah, Grave, see if you can't find me now. Alright. Oh, no secret one? Okay. Alright, so we crushed that. Concrete earrings. Some of this stuff I don't know if I missed or was just not here before. Hard to tell. Hard to know.
My boy, please. Your reckless heroics will get you killed.
Fear not, father. I will take all necessary precautions. By the time I return, the mystery of the star will be solved and Gallipolis will be saved.
Thank you once again for all you did for my son.
cannot be.
It's been a while, eh, Your Majesty? Years, in fact. I haven't seen you since the Colloquy of Kings and the disaster that followed.
Lord Robert, please, you must listen. What we were told about the Luminary was false. He is not the spawn of the darkness after all. Alas, we were all deceived by King Carnelian. We allowed the world to be destroyed. We brought this disaster upon ourselves.
Oh, come on, Your Majesty. We can hardly be blamed. This is Mordigan's doing. He's the one who possessed King Carnelian and caused all this chaos. This is down to him and no one else.
Lord Robert.
Now, listen. We need to talk about that star. If Erdwin's lantern falls much further, Gallopolis is done for. What do you know about it?
Sadly, very little. I have tasked my finest scholars with investigating its origins, but they have discovered nothing. There is one thing that may be of interest. My son Faris claims to have been able to make out runes on the surface of the barrier that surrounds the star.
Runes, eh? This is the first I've heard of a barrier surrounding the lantern, let alone anything being written on it. Was your lad sure of this?
He certainly appeared to be. In fact, he has taken one of our most learned scholars to the Celestial Sands in order to investigate the ruins more closely. It is there that we believe the star will make its landing.
I see. Reckon we'd better go and take a good look at these runes ourselves, eh? Shall we head out after the prince?
It would put my mind at ease if you would, Lord Robert.
Were you able to search me?
About him being abroad in such dangerous circumstances.
Because Graves says she couldn't see. What?
I will instruct the guards to permit you passage through the checkpoint. Journey safely.
We'll get start this then. How do you show up? Where? Oh, I gotta put a thing down, don't I? Archer. Yes. Checkpoint entrance, Celestial Sands. Got it. Yeah, I didn't even see that link before.
I'm special.
Get up there. Can't seem to climb anything. Is there a window I can jump out of or something? Or still didn't work.
Hmm.
guess I can turn my camera back on. Ooh, what's with the Headless Horseman thing going on? Yeah, Wiccan's in there. StreamRaiders.com/T/Naki. What's the point of this frickin' horse? This horse feels so slow. Oh my god! I didn't show up in the search, at least for me, but it could have been because it's me searching for myself. So. Okay, good. That's good to know. Kill the giant desert triceratops. The search bar is when you click on pick a captain on like the main page. There should be like a button for choose streamer. There it is. In Discord. Wiccan just posted it. Ooh, wait, what was that? I mean, we gotta craft all these anyways, I guess. Nice. Alright, let's see what we can rework. Damn, I couldn't make it any better. That sucks. Plus two. Plus three. Try the beast claws. Beast claws. Plus three. Got it all figured out. Fuck yeah. Good job. Good job, Wiccan. Way to make Stream Raiders accessible. Mix out. What up? Hey, Wiccan, can you make the link for the Stream Raiders a command? If you don't mind, sir. Yeah, shout out Mixa. Mixa, it's great. Doing pretty good. Triple whammy. Ugh. This is not great. Try it again. That's a plus one, I guess. I think it's command add. Maybe. Hey. I remember something every now and then. Boom. Nicely done. Thank you. Oh, you can add a unit every 5 minutes?
Fuck yeah.
Do the units. Fucking unit. Alright, I'm trying this armlet again. We're gonna get this. Yeah, that worked, I guess. We did it. Sweet. None of these are very rare. Kind of want to buy another one of these. Yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. Yeah. I mean, I haven't really done anything with it yet, but I mean, it seems simple enough and to get everybody involved, and I like the RPG kind of aspect of it. It'll be cool now that we have some people besides me using it. See how it works out. We'll see in 7 minutes how we do. Okay. Equipment. That is a very large boost. Oh, sweet. Hell yeah, I've been wanting a new outfit anyways. That's dope. Red one's still the coolest.
He's got no... Hendrick has no outfits.
Hell yeah, that's a sweet outfit. I like that one. I'm down for that. Eerie, Irie. Oh, we didn't go into the cryptic crypt. Okay.
Without entering the celestial sands?
Well, no, but...
Oh, Principu! Hello, darling! Long time no see.
Silvando! What an... unexpected pleasure.
So unexpected.
The Sultan said you were out here in the scary sands trying to read runes of a falling star. Huh. Guess you grew up to be quite the brave boy,
I am simply doing my duty to my people. But what about you? What brings you to the sands?
I hate sand. We have come to investigate Erdwin. It's coarse and it gets everywhere.
Sir Hendrick? The Sir Hendrick? Ah, the hero of Heliodor, here in my kingdom!
You know who I am, Your Highness?
But of course! You are my hero! You are every aspiring knight's hero! To serve under your command is my life's ambition!
I am honored, Your Highness. The courage you have shown in venturing out here suggests that you would make a fine knight, wherever or whomever you serve.
Truly, you have no idea how much your words mean to me. Oh, thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Sorry to butt in, Your Highness, but might I ask how your investigations are going? You were looking a wee bit frustrated back there when we arrived.
Indeed I was, old man. That fool of a scholar is too frightened to accompany me any further into the sands. I am not one for learning. The symbols will mean nothing to me, which leaves me in quite a predicament.
Well, I think I might be able to help out there, if you'll allow me.
You are some manner of wizened ancient? Excellent! I would be very much obliged. The runes can be best seen from the ruins in the center of the sands. Meet me there.
All right. Una di Gondolia. That had a quest in it, didn't it? Yes, it does. Less than 90 seconds.
Thank you.
You got a long run. ...30 seconds to battle. Ready. And go. Look at Wiccan with all those. All those units. Oh, we're slapping now. I got demolished when I did this by myself. Oh, easy victory. Pick a winner. I'm going to give it to Wiccan since he helped get everything organized. What is this? Dang. Can I go back to the other one? Didn't finish the other one. Tank scrolls and gold. Don't have any Valkyries yet. Did we complete any quests? Oh shit, let's go. Time to upgrade them tanks! Oh, double upgrade? Level 3 tanks.
Let's go.
Okay. All right. Let's do we'll do one more. It's open. We're ready. ...30 minutes till the next battle. Place your units. Place your units. Them units rolling, baby. metal dragon slimes? Platinum headgear. That's pretty cool. Was Gondolia open? I can't remember. I just want to make sure we can warp back here. Resume back here, Will. Umbrella? Sounds dope. Dragon claws. So many other things to buy. What kind of quest is at the very end here? Was there a quest there too? Heart of Gold, Special Flower, Desert Rose, Sands of Glopolis. A rose, no rose grows. Spit Hot Fire! Making the most of Mithril. That's gonna be in whatever the freaking ocean town is. let's go kill this bee. Vicious Midnight Orc Knights. Sounds intense. They did. I got caught. Shit.
Excellent.
No big deal. Get off me. What's he doing there? Old. Quite old. Sprig of Wave Weed. The naming in this game, huh? Okay. We had to find... Rainbow Rock Salt, the center of Grotta della Fonte. Okay. I did not see you.
We win again.
Rainbow Rock Salt. Yeah, Graves. Don't fuck it up. Jug of fresh water. Oh, there it is. Yoink. Nice.
Take me to church. Ten chunks of rainbow rock salt for the mother win. All right, now we need to go to the academy. Zoom to there we go. Side quest in. Yeah. Get out of my way. It goes back here. Nice. Any more brain busters? Oh no, that was it. Sick, bruh. Turn in some medals, why don't we? Spiked armor. Miracle sword? Oh my god. Sounds cool. Yeah. All right. Just outside Angrella during the daytime. Aureal Serpent, Blaze of Glory. Attributes. Oh, that involves Hendrik. So, let's change you out for Hendrik. Yo, metal slime helmet's actually sick. Thank you. 12 minutes. These knights are cool, but come here, bitch. Somebody have something to thought we had something that Insta gave us the, oh, you know what? We do. The pep pop, but we only have two. That thing. Yeah, the music is really, really good. Okay, we got the Boreal Serpent. We got the homies. Defend. 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 Item. Pep pop. Shit. Yeah, it was Blaze of Glory. Had to be.
Dope. Okay. Okay, we gotta go back to... Oh. Just a... About 6.5 minutes left until the next battle. Gonna battle your fucking face off. Mystic. Pep up speed increased by 1. What's the other one? Arise in the Eerie Irie. And that was used by... Brought to you by... That was Silvando. Yes. Silvando. Henrik. Okay, so we just gotta put... Silvando in here. Actually, let's do it this way. And then... Where's the Eerie Irie? Well, that's not what I meant to do at all. 4 minutes left. Ah, here we go. Shit. Once it was... Gonna get some dinner. See you Friday. Yes, as far as I know. Shit. I can't remember what it's at. Oh, it's right by the academy. All right, let's zoom to the academy. Bum. Enjoy your dinner, Graves. Have a good night. Beep skidaboo. Look at that dodge. Minute and a half left to get your troops on the field. Shoot, was it daytime or nighttime? Did it matter? Eyes put power on the night current and the eerie Irie. Put three swordsmen in your party and you'll be good to go. So maybe we do it at nighttime. Night, right? Oh shit, 20 seconds. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Well, damn. That was pretty easy. Wiccan, what do you want? Do you want a healer scroll or a rogue scroll? Do random? Oh. Oh, okay, there you go. Boom. Nice. Most kills, Wiccan with 2. Sweet. Back to our army. Oh, unlock the rogue. Upgrade the rogue. Hell yeah. Wait, did we have a rogue scan, I thought? Oh, flying rogue. We don't have a flying rogue yet. Okay. All right. That's gonna do it for me for the night. Tomorrow is golf, so no shoot tomorrow. Friday, we'll be back. Same Wiccan. Thank you for the recommendation. By the way, this is sweet. We'll have to do this. Make sure we do this every stream. Have a good night, and yeah. Bye, y'all.